know what burns my ass? And you have two different oil filter manufacturers, STP and this Mighty brand, and they use different tools to remove it. Okay? This one takes this one off. This one will not. This one will not take this one off, but you need this one to do this one. So I think the oil filter people and the tool manufacturers are in cahoots. And that's why you need two different tools for the same freaking manufactured oil filter that fits both cars. That's what burns my ass.